people get on?
Yes, ma'am. Hey guys, we are out here, me and Joseph's out here at the Bonanza in Waycross, Georgia, out here at the rodeo, and they're raising money for Maddie's mission. And Joseph, where are we at?
The Bonanza.
And what are we fitting to watch?
Some bull riding and horse riding.
Horse riders, fitting to watch some all kind of stuff,
yep,
ain't we?
Yep.
Are you going to ride on one?
Nope.
You ain't going to volunteer me, are you?
Yep.
You are going to volunteer me? Well, I might need to run then. Nope. You don't think I need to run?
They say, hey, Joseph. Say,
hey.
Hey. Tell them you ready for this? I think you just ready to see them cowgirls. Is that what it is?
Nope.
You ready, excited to see this?
Yep.
You wish Mama was riding?
Yep.
Mama going to have to train fancy, ain't I? Huh? Ain't I?
That's that microphone.
Don't pull it. Just hold it like that. Don't pull it, okay? If you're messing with it, it'll make a noise. Joseph.
He's trying to eat the microphone.
Alright.
Okay. Well, tell everybody you'll come back on in just a little bit.
I'll come back on in a little bit.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
That'll work. Talk to him, Tatum.
Hey, guys. We're out here at the Bonanza at the rodeo, and they're going to be raising money for Maddie's mission, and I think they're going to have a little bit of it all. They're going to have probably roping, they're going to have bull riding, they're going to have barrels, so we're excited about this. I'm used to Tennessee walking horses, but I do like a good quarter horse. I mean, I do own one, okay? So we're going to see how this goes, and we hope Joseph enjoys it. This is his first rodeo.
Saying, hey, Joseph, and hey, Mom.
Hey, guys. Tell them hey.
Hey.
All right, we're waiting on Dad to get back in here, and then we'll try to get some live during the rodeo, okay?
We'll come back afterwards, too, so you can talk about it.
Yeah, and let's wish everybody good luck, Joseph.
Hey, everybody good luck.
That's right.
Joseph Strong.
We'll catch you guys in a little bit. Thank you.